still wants to run around, that's fine. I only need him at a certain point. Okay? Because I don't know about you, but it's very difficult to keep a little one still for this long. We all hear from you. My friends, on behalf of this parish and the whole Church of God, we greet you in the name of the Lord, and we rejoice with you. Our Lord Jesus Christ gave himself to death on the cross and was raised again for the salvation of humankind. Baptism is the sacrament in which by repentance and faith we enter into the salvation. We are united with Christ in his death. We are granted the forgiveness of sins. We are made members of his body, and we are raised with him to new life. Children who are too young to profess the Christian faith are baptized on the understanding that they will be brought up as Christians within the family of the Church. As they grow up, they need the support of their family so that they may learn to live by trust in God. They need encouragement to be faithful in public worship and personal prayer, to come to confirmation and to continue in obedience to the commandments of God ordained to their life. Parents and godparents, overseer whom you have brought for baptism, depends chiefly on you for the help that he needs. Will you help and encourage your child by your prayers, by your example, and by your teaching?
With God's help, I will.
I'm going to ask the congregation to be seated. So you who present Colossia for baptism must promise to bring him up to redeem all that is evil, and so you are to answer for yourselves and for others. Do you renounce the devil and all spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the evil powers of this world, which corrupt and destroy what God has created?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you away from the love of God?
I renounce them.
Dear friends in Christ, let us pray for these people. God of mercy, look on them.
Amen.
Put to death their sinful desires.
Amen.
Grant them the life of the Spirit.
Amen.
Enable them to overcome the evil one.
Amen.
Give them every Christian virtue.
Amen.
Bring them with your saints to everlasting glory.
Amen.
May God Almighty deliver you from the powers of darkness and lead you into the light and obedience of Christ.
Amen.
Now I'm going to bless the water which you will be using. So praise God who made heaven and earth,
who keeps his promise forever.
Almighty God, whose Son Jesus Christ was baptized in the River Jordan, we thank you for the gift of water to cleanse and revive us. We thank you that through the waters of the Red Sea you led your people out of slavery to freedom in the Promised Land. We thank you that through the deep waters of death you brought your Son and raised him to life in triumph. Bless this water, that your Son, the overseer who is washed in it, may be made one with Christ in his death and in his resurrection, to be cleansed and delivered from all sin. Send your Holy Spirit upon Odyssey to bring him to new birth in the family of your Church and raise him with Christ full and eternal life. For all might, majesty, authority, and power are yours, now and forever.
Amen.
Okay. Parents and godparents, you must now, in allegiance to Christ, declare for God and his Church the Christian faith into which Odyssey is to be baptized, and in which he will help you to live and grow. You will answer for yourselves and for your child. I'm actually going to ask everybody to stand and do the affirmation of faith. My friends, do you believe and trust in God the Father who made the world?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in his Son, Jesus Christ, who redeemed humankind?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in his Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God?
I believe and trust in him.
This is the faith of the church.
This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
So I will ask you one last time, parents and godparents, will you, by your own example and teaching, bring up our seer to live in obedience to God's rules and as a royal member of his church?
With God's help, I will.
Then we are ready. You may be seated. Here is Sister Skylar, who is going to help me with this baptism.
I present to you Felicia Mika Kalani to be baptized.
I baptize you in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Yes. Thank you. Oh. Lord. It's an ice cold. And I sign you. Do not be ashamed to confess the faith of Christ crucified.
Fight valiantly under the banner of Christ against sin, the world, and the devil, and continue to be faithful soldier and servant to the end of our life. Shine as a light into the world, to the glory of God the Father. Kingdom of God. We welcome you.